Okay, Galena is right across the river from Bellevue. So what they did was they sent a wood pattern to a foundry over in Galena where they made these into metal parts. That foundry is still operating today. I plan on going to Galena this weekend. And it's such a wonderful Civil War town. It's like stepping back into the Civil War. So, cut pipes. So you can use a saw to cut pipes, but this is much more efficient. This is a hacksaw. Here's a saw blade, and here's a pipe, and it's used to cut your pipes. Over here is a planer. This is a really, really old machine. This one is from the 1850s. That machine's from the 1850s. You can tell how old the machine is approximately. If it's very ornate, like there's some carvings of cherubs here, very ornate legs, that's from the Victorian period. If it's more plain, that's from the industrial age, which started at the early 1900s. So the oldest machine in here is 1920. Okay, this is a planer. Planer's going to do flat things. And these are called keyways. And it makes notches. Notice this belt is twisted. Some of these can go backwards and forward. This one can go backwards and forward. So I don't know if it comes through here. Yeah, the pipe has notches made on it. Delivery places written on there. to door number three to pick up his delivery. This is 3rd Street. If you go down to 8th Street, between 8th and 12th Street, you'll see our millwork district. Because we had a lot of logging industry around here, we had a lot of lumber yards. So millworking was quite popular around here. They made